What a perfect day for football we've got here. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. We are just seconds away from getting the weekend league underway. This should be a special game, Alan.
Yeah, a real buzz around this ground for what is an exciting occasion, opening match. Can't wait for this weekend league to kick off now.
And here are the 11 who will start the game today. 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Well, not surprisingly, those fans convinced it was a penalty. I'm not sure it was, though.
An incisive pass.
And he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Opportunity in a wider area. It's De Bruyne. I'm not sure how he reached it, but he did and kept the ball out brilliant.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
Read that well with the interception. De Bruyne trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Griezmann. Frankie de Jong. Here's de Jong. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Here's Carlos Alberto. Paulinho. Neymar. Good challenge. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Here's Casemiro. And now Butragueño. They could get the ball back here, and they have done. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Is Casemiro won it back with an interception. Paulinho, Neymar, Dembele. Now Casemiro. Ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. That's another turnover here. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, isn't it, straight away? Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And with the ball, Butragueño. Able to make the interception. Very much in free kick territory, this foul. Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Hulk. Out to a wide man who's got room. Good support running on either side. He can't miss. Now it's De Jong. Griezmann. Griezmann. With the ball, Butragueño. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly. It's with De Bruyne. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Paulinho, it's De Bruyne. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. Paulinho, he's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase. That's a brilliant stop. Gone short here. Wonderful chance. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Restarting at 2-0. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Fred. Now Carlos Alberto. Giving the ball away now. Neymar. Room for the cross. Looking for a team. Splendid goal here. And we restart the game. 2-1. We've got two added minutes. Neymar. Hulk is with De Bruyne. Well, the referee is blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Got himself a goal, but he does need...
minutes already played. We're underway in the second half of the FUT Champions Weekend League opening game. Fred. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Frankie de Jong. Griezmann. Proper tackle that. Lovely ball from Neymar. De Bruyne. The score! Outstanding save at full tilt.
Well, he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his height there.
Fred. Oh. Well read at a key time for the team here. De Bruyne. Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. Alex Telles. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. Rafael. Paulinho. Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition. The shot gets blocked. It's with De Jong. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Given possession away here. That's cut out. Now Butragueño. Paulinho. Fred. Neymar. It's De Bruyne. Very able to get his body in the way. Del Piero. Paulinho! He's done well to keep that out. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. It's short the corner this time. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Dembele. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Dembele. It's a very good interception. Neymar. They can be quick on the break now. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Oh.
Oh!
Good work by the goalkeeper. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. And now Butragueño. Dembele. Butragueño. He's won possession. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Alex Del Piero here. It's a heavy touch. Alex Telles. That's a vital interception because the attack was looming large. It's with De Jong. Now it's De Jong. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Tight scenario here on the ball. Fred. Paulinho. Here's Alessandro Del Piero. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Set up to play on the break now. Griezmann. Well, there he is. He's been a brick wall today in defence.
Oh, what a crowd of furious with the ref here. They were convinced that was a penalty.
David Luiz. Paulinho. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Del Piero. Onto Neymar. De Bruyne. Well, that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. Neymar. At speed, Antoine Griezmann. A problem for the defenders. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Space out here for Kevin De Bruyne. Neymar. Now De Bruyne. Read the play well. With the ball, Butragueño. Alex Telles. A turnover to the opposition. Done well to protect possession for his team. Dembele. And this could bring them level. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. David Luiz. Paulinho. Well, it's a 90-minute match and there's only 2 minutes to go.
But it is a team that's coordinated together, making sure the opposition can't get a foot in.
Rafael, Paulinho. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. It's with De Bruyne. Neymar. Not too many more attacks, I don't think. Very late in the game. In quickly. Well, that's it. The final whistle. First weekend of the season. A great way to start it. They've won. And they've really looked the real deal for first 90 minutes. Long way to go, of course.
Oh, an awful long way to go. But what a start. The players judging off the pitch.
Hello and a warm welcome on what...
It's a very nice night in this part of the world. Welcome to you. Big welcome. Nice to have you with us. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Our action comes from the weekend league. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Well, they've done well. The away team that we're going to see here today done extremely well. For the manager, the question is keeping them focused. And another chance here today to move up the world rankings.
Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had found the net.
In goes the corner. Here's Politano.
Kolarov.
Luis Muriel. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Gervinho, Belotti, interception here. Belotti! Can't get the shot through, good block. On to Kolarov.
David Luiz, Miranda, Paulinho, Carlos Alberto,
Fred is with De Bruyne. Now, can he take them on? Neymar. Pass threaded through. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they...
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. The coach promised a fast start. Look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Slipping it through. Well, the play is broken down now. Now De Bruyne. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. De Bruyne. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time.
Belotti.
That's cut out. De Bruyne, set up to play on the break now.
Paulinho.
Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open.
Neymar! Goal!
And that's an absolutely unstoppable shot. And you can see the goalkeeper well away from it.
Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure, not to mention skill, to find the bottom corner like that.
Alex Del Piero.
Paulinho. Fred.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Muriel.
Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really... Muriel!
Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
One or two options now in forward areas for them. Time to get the ball in. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Neymar.
Prada!
That's what goalkeeping's all about. Handanovic, excellent.
He filled the goal there.
Taking the touch for a short corner now. Oh, an important interception that. Hans Hattabur. He's given possession away here. Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Muriel.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Saw the direction of the pass. Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score.
Here's Carlos Alberto.
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Alex Del Piero here. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Here's Politano. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Paulinho
to Neymar. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. Goes for goal.
You've got it.
And it's a goal. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Hulk. Now De Bruyne.
Fred.
De Bruyne.
De Bruyne!
That's an excellent stop from the keeper.
We all thought that was in, didn't we?
Trying to catch them out by going short. It's De Bruyne.
He's kept it out.
Can't get it away. Corner again. A short corner.
He should have made more of that. It's only a goal kick.
A lot of pre-game talk about Neymar. Certainly not disappointed me in the game, Alan. What do you think?
Well, he's proved so elusive around that penalty area. They can't get to grips with him. And as a result, he's got himself a few goals.
Luis Muriel. Slipped through.
Very, very good defending at a critical moment here.
There will be a minimum of
added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. Now De Bruyne.
Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it.
Well, that's half time, and 3-1 is the score at the break.
Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here.
Luis Muriel. He's cut it out. Fred. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Paulinho. Neymar. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Luis Muriel. Andrea Belotti. And he could get away here. Super goal! Bottom corner usually works. Keeper couldn't reach it.
Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure, not to mention skill, to find the bottom corner like that.
Neymar. Fred. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Neymar! Strong hand from Handanovic.
Oh, what a stop from the big man.
And that's a short routine here. Miranda. And he gets it returned to him.
De Bruyne. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Belotti. Henrik Mkhitaryan. De Bruyne.
Well, he can do this, Kevin De Bruyne. Well,
he could be in. Oh, an important interception, that. Now Mkhitaryan. Belotti. Muriel. Very good challenge. Now De Bruyne. Paulinho. Hulk. Paulinho. Intercepted well. Neymar. Excellent piece of defensive play. Under some pressure, I must say. Jovinho. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Fred. Cut out the pass. Fred. Paulinho. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. They've lost the ball in a bad area. Yeah. On the move and able to cut out the pass. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. Was a foul, but the referee is allowing play to go. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Del Piero. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Now Belotti. He might have put his teammate in here. The referee has blown. And he's given the free kick. And off comes a forward who's not got very far forward today. I think the defenders have had him in their pockets.
Yeah, I mean, he ran around, but the quality wasn't there. When the ball was played up, he couldn't hold it up. His touch let him down far too often.
Taken short.
Kolarov. Kostas Manolas. Lionel Messi.
Here's an opportunity. The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Del Piero.
Paulinho.
Now De Bruyne.
A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
That's what goalkeeping's all about. Handanovic, excellent.
He filled the goal there.
He's behind for another corner.
Fred.
De Bruyne.
That's cut out.
And the referee's kept it going here. Messi. You could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Very well read by the goalkeeper because the attacker was almost in.
Cuts it out nicely. Fred.
De Bruyne.
Neymar. Two more minutes to play of added time.
Look, dangerous. Well, it is a red card. He's got to go. And they might be grateful that it's this late in the game. And they should be able to protect their lead.
Yeah, it's just a needless blot in the copybook, really, after a really good performance by this team.
Golden opportunity now.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Well, it's over, and a very good day for the visiting team. They've got the result that they needed, Alan.
Yeah, they look a satisfied bunch of players, and why wouldn't they? Having moved up the world rankings with that result, it'll be a nice journey home.
Coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been...
Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've... Thank you.
Either.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Alan Smith, the former England international, is alongside me, Martin Tyler. Our action comes from the weekend league. Two proper teams here, Alan.
We're lucky to be inside this stadium. I mean, you couldn't buy a ticket yesterday. It's a sellout. Millions watching around the world on TV. Can't wait for the first whistle.
Well, there are other options from the bench. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. James. Lucas. Felipe Anderson.
Felipe Anderson!
It was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with a connection either.
Marcelo. Hulk, Neymar, De Bruyne, Neymar, trying to spot a potential ball to open them up.
De Bruyne, how they open the scoring here, it's a good start, it's a flying start really.
Kevin De Bruyne.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here.
Substitution for the visitors, coming off the pitch. Number 22.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Untidy work. Fred. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. It's another goal! Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Is Andrew Roberts. Fred. De Bruyne. Lucas.
Just couldn't hang on to the ball, Lucas. Marcelo.
Hulk.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne. That's another turnover here. Now James. Lucas.
Conte.
Lucas!
It looked...
Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Raphael. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Marcelo. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Now Van Dijk. Robertson. They can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw. Conte. Here's Conte. It's De Bruyne. Conte. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass?
Conte.
That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. Fred. Marcelo. Neymar. Hulk. Marcelo. Hulk. Possession is the name of the game for this team. Slipping it through. Oh, he's in the clear here. No flag. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. And the ball's gone out for a corner. What a good interception. Van Dijk. Felipe Anderson. Well, that'll be a throw. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Del Piero. Fred. Neymar. Clever pass in behind by De Bruyne. Bit of a sprint for the goalkeeper, but he made it. Being challenged here. Opportunity in a wider area. Fred. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Ronald Koeman. Nice return pass. Given possession away here. Fred. Neymar is with De Bruyne. Alex Del Piero. Marcelo. And the pass not completed, really. Neatly intercepted. Ricardo Pereira. Probing the pass. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Marcelo. Fred. Raphael. Now De Bruyne. Neymar. De Bruyne. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. But they're keeping the ball well. It's with De Bruyne. Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Minimum of 2 minutes.
That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Here's Carlos Alberto. Hulk. De Bruyne. Neymar. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. Well, De Bruyne is at his very best here today, and they can't really keep him. Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Raphael.
David Luiz.
Now De Bruyne.
Fred.
Marcelo.
Neymar.
It's with De Bruyne. Oh, and the through ball there, not quite reaching its intended target. Del Piero, Neymar, here's an opportunity maybe, got in the way, good tackle, will be a corner though, corner is a short one this time. Van Dijk. It's out, this will be a throw. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Hulk. Neymar. It's De Bruyne. Fred. Marcelo. James. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. Neymar.
Hulk.
Neymar! Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match. An occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right, and he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again.
Neymar.
Ricardo Pereira. Now James. Kent. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Alessandro Del Piero. Gives it away, straight to the opposition. Alex Del Piero. On the attack here. Hulk. Neymar. They've got the ball back by that interception. De Bruyne. Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. Now James. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Just a bit lax in possession. Intercepted here. Neymar. Neymar losing the ball. Now James. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Now De Bruyne. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Neymar. Alex Del Piero. An incisive pass. Marcelo.
Here's Alessandro Del Piero.
It's De Bruyne. He's cut it out. Intercepted well.
Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Fred.
That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Well, he's cut that out well, well read.
Here's Carlos Alberto.
It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? De Bruyne.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Marcelo.
Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in the storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Well, he's going to show the yellow card. That's good refereeing to go back to the original offence, having played the advantage.
Yeah, you always felt that he would. It wasn't the best of challenges, that.
James. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
De Bruyne, still with the ball at his feet. That's a wonderful save at full stretch. They've gone short with the corner. De Bruyne. Well, they got away with it in the end.
A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Now De Bruyne.
Kent.
It's De... And he could get away here.
Goal!
Well, they've got a goal, but they've raised their game far too late in this match. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. The scorer will be very proud of this, but it won't mean too much in terms of the result, just a personal triumph for him.
Yeah, I think so. The opposition really had stopped playing because they know that they've won the game. Minimum of
2 minutes. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Excellent work with the tackle. Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
And he scores. Hat-trick. Goal number 3 here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Number 10. Well, the game petering out of it. Well, there we are, final whistle in this game in the FUT Champions weekend. We'll see.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me, and we've got action for you from the FUT Champions Weekend League coming right up. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, and a chance for the visitors to move up the world rankings here. Just talking to one or two of the backroom staff beforehand, and they were talking about the great togetherness within the squad. It's a tight dressing room, and that's going to serve them well.
Incisive pass. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? De Bruyne. Neymar. Del Piero. Paulinho. It's De Bruyne.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Well, there are players here who stand out a bit. These two. Incisively played by De Bruyne. That's given us offside.
He's one of those that loves to hang on the shoulder, and he'll hope eventually that flag will stay down.
Miranda. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. De Bruyne holding it up nicely.
To put them in front. Well, they got away with it in the end.
Son. Son. Cut out the pass. Neymar. Paulinho. The build-up is patient. It's De Bruyne. Losing possession there, Kevin De Bruyne. On the attack here. And there's the interception. Fred. Hulk. Now De Bruyne. Just a bit lax in possession. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Fred.
Neymar. Up for grabs here.
Break quickly when they get possession. Sterling. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really trying to keep the game flowing. Paulinho. Here's Alessandro Del Piero. David Luiz. Rafael. Carlos Alberto. Fred. Paulinho. Trying to find an opportunity. De Bruyne, to Neymar. Del Piero. Possession is the name of the game for this team. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Conte. Fred. To Robertson. In towards the far post. Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Alex Del Piero here. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
It's about decision here, which player is he going to pass it to? Neymar. Now with Kevin De Bruyne.
Can put them in front here.
Here's one maybe from the training ground, going short. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. Del Piero, he can cut it back now. Very able to get his body in the way. It's offside. Conte. Is with De Bruyne. Alexander-Arnold. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Here's Conte. Now De Bruyne. Conte. Fred. Conte. De Bruyne. It's De Bruyne. That's good passing, probing.
Put them in front. Great stop by David De Gea.
Look for all the world as if he would be beaten there.
Oh, they played it short. Well, then it goes. Oh, an important interception that.
Yeah, look at that. Virtually even Stevens. It's very difficult to separate these two sides, both for possession and chances created for quality. Really tight. Are we going to get a winner?
It's a strange kind of shot, really. Plenty of invention about it in terms of thought, but not in the way it turned out.
Well, to try and place it from that distance, it's got to be in the corner.
De Bruyne. Fred. Paulinho. Now Del Piero. De Bruyne. He blocked it then. Well read by Puyol, intercepting. Out into the wide areas now. It's with De Bruyne. Son. Holding it up nicely. Fred. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Hulk. And the pass not completed, really. 2 minutes of added time. That's what this says on the board. Son. It's De Bruyne trying to turn over the play here.
Lovely, incisive pass.
De Bruyne. Paulinho.
Paulinho! Ter Stegen showing great reach, great reflexes.
The corner save any keeper would be proud of.
Pressure on, another corner. Can they catch the opposition out with this short corner?
Wants to pull it back now.
Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. That's a turnover in play. Fred. Neymar. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Here's Andrew Robertson. Conte is with De Bruyne.
Conte
trying to find an opportunity. Return pass. It's a heavy touch. So your thoughts, Alan Smith, on Raheem Sterling in that first half?
Well, let's face it, he hasn't played particularly well. It's been poor so far and his team needs him in this second half.
David Luiz. Paulinho. Fred. The build-up is patient. It's De Bruyne.
Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead.
Paulinho. Now De Bruyne. David Luiz. Set up to play on the break now. Fred. De Bruyne. In the end, good defending, really. Put him off his shot.
Yeah, he did have to take it quickly, to be fair.
Here's Conte. Here's Andrew Roberts. Fred. Conte. Intercepted well. Now Carlos Alberto.
Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only
put the ball into touch. Sterling is with De Bruyne. Blocked off the pass there. Paulinho. Fred. It's De Bruyne. Neymar. An incisive pass. Hulk. Carlos Alberto. Here they are, still probing away. Paulinho. Fred. Played back.
Very skilled. He's passing.
Neymar! Read the play well. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Sterling. Very much his game, Raheem Sterling. Sprinting forward with the ball at his feet. Goes for goal! He's hit the frame of the goal. Well, they might nickname him Lucky after this. The frame of the goal came to his rescue. And then in the end, what might have been a chance just petered out, and he's got the ball, the keeper.
Yeah, he'll argue he had his angles covered with that first one. And the second one, no problem for him.
Neymar saw the pass coming and got there first. Paulinho. De Bruyne. Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off and they play from there. They're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it.
No, they can't. They're having to do a lot of chasing. They're just wearing them out.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Paulinho. De Bruyne. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Probing pass from Neymar. Read the play well to intercept. De Bruyne. De Bruyne! Just a reminder of what a great keeper he is.
And he's a big lad, and he needed every inch of his frame there.
Very little time to go. Another goal would wrap it up. They're torn between going for goal from the corner or just running down the clock. But if they score, that'll guarantee victory. Here's Carlos Alberto. Promising build-up until that challenge. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Promising forward play from them again. Paulinho. Rafael. De Bruyne. Players up in support if he needs them. Neymar. It's De Bruyne. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. They pressed well to win the ball back. Miranda. That's the end of a top performance from the away team. And the consequences are pretty spectacular, Alan.
Certainly, yeah.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, I'm really looking forward to this. It should be a good game, Derek. Lots to play for, lots of pressure. Really exciting to be here. Very much looking forward to the game starting.
Hulk. De Bruyne. And now Hulk. De Bruyne now. Neymar. Oh, masterful defending. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League today. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, hopefully we should be in for a good game, Derek. Always tends to be very competitive in the Foot Champions Weekend League. Lots of pressure, lots at stake. Hopefully it lives up to the billing.
Now, can he deliver accurately? Just cutting off the supply. So here is the lineup. A standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important that when they haven't got the ball, they all stick together. Very solid look about it when they don't have the ball.
It might be the moment to get them ahead. Zane has it. Tierney. Here's Kovacic. It's all about translating threats into goals. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Neymar. A real opening now. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. 1-0 then. Bernardo Silva losing out to his opponent. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Mateo Kovacic. Martial. Kovacic. And he's broken free. It's there for him. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again. Even Steven, one apiece on this match. And Neymar. De Bruyne. He's got to score. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. It's a short one. And here is Paulinho now. And he's fired it against the post. Fred. Alexander Arnold has it. Now, what can they do from here? Can they take the lead? Neymar. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And he has just veered into an offside position this time. And here's Ogbonna. Alexander Arnold has it. Mateo Kovacic. Ogbonna. Now Paulinho. Couldn't keep the ball. This is Neymar. Moving into the advanced position. Zane. De Bruyne now. Here's Kovacic. Fred. Martial. Martial outthought by his opponent. De Bruyne. Great opportunity. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. He's driven in the corner. Poor execution with regard to the corner. Paulinho. Hulk, and fed forwards, De Bruyne, surely, he's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there, and you're right, it's just gone past the post.
De Bruyne, here's Kovacic. Carlos Alberto using all his experience. Mateo Kovacic, here is Fred. Fred. Martial. Fred. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Well, the counter chance looks very real. It's with Del Piero. Perfect tackle from Kyle Walker on that occasion. Beautifully read by Carlos Alberto. Through ball from De Bruyne. Sané with the goal. Well, as a defender, you can do as much homework as you like. Sometimes you just can't stop your man.
Well, it's the timing, Derek. The ball through, matched by the run. And it's a lovely finish. Fabulous goal.
And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Kieran Tierney. Neymar wishes he had that passing opportunity back. Fred. Tierney. And very deftly cut out. The press was on and it worked. Fred. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Poor pass under no real pressure. And they are on the move again. It's got to be! Oh, he's found the net! And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. De Bruyne, Neymar, De Bruyne now, De Bruyne playing with purpose, really good reading of the game to win possession back,
2 minutes.
De Bruyne, Alexander-Arnold has it, an important interception, and Neymar. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that. That is that for the first half here. Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Fred with it. It's with Paulinho. And now Kevin De Bruyne. This is Neymar. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Alexander Arnold. Fred with it. Here's Kovacic. Anthony Martial. Moving the ball effectively. And Kovacic seeing his pass intercepted. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Neymar. De Bruyne.
Paulinho.
Tremendous ball played through. It has to be. And oh, it's in! We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. And here's Ogbonna, hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Lionel Messi! And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, let's look at this again. We've all hit these in training. First time, bang in the back of the net. Look at the calmness of it. Technique, brilliant.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Outrageously skillful in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Hulk. Neymar. Hulk. Must score! They've only gone and applied that finishing touch. And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Ogbonna. Martial. Alexander-Arnold. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Rafael. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. De Bruyne. Neymar. Paulinho. Might be able to set up the chance. It could be up for grabs. Well, there it is. Can you believe this? From 2 down, they now find themselves level. Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Alexander Arnold.
Well, Derek, both teams have had equal amounts of the ball. Both possession stats should be the same. The defences have both been really stretched.
A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Fred with it. Carlos Alberto. Hulk, he has time to play it over. And Neymar. And into the net, thanks to Paulinho. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Alexander Arnold. Anthony Martial. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. De Bruyne now. Hulk. De Bruyne. Is it going to be? And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by 2 now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match.
Number 10, Kevin De Bruyne.
And here's Ogbonna. Moving into the advanced position. Carlos Alberto. Fred with it. On the ball, Raphael. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Carlos Alberto. Couldn't keep it. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Messi. A very attractive looking move. Easy on the eye, but nothing there. And that puts them in position. Miranda. Carlos Alberto has it. Well, he's given it away. Hulk. Carlos Alberto has it. Beautifully timed. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Rafael. Bernardo Silva. Messi. Kent. Real danger. David Luiz coming out on top. Counter-attacking very much an option. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Mislav Orsic. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. They need to get bodies back. Genuinely thought they might cash in on that occasion, but haven't been able to do so. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. That's it. The referee brings the action to an end. Martial. Kovacic. Beautifully read by Carlos Alberto. Through ball from De Bruyne. And they are on the move again. It's got. Tremendous ball played through. It has to be. Lionel Messi. Neymar. Hulk. Might be able to set up the chance. It could be up for grabs.